My old lover in the grocery store. The snow was falling Christmas Eve. I stole behind her in the frozen foods, and I touched her on the sleeve. She didn't recognize the face of us, but then her eyes were open wide. She went to hug me and she spilled her puss, and we laughed until we cried. Groceries to the checkout stand. The food was totaled up and back. We stood there lost in our embarrassment as the conversation dragged. We went to have ourselves a drink or two, but we couldn't find an open mouth. We bought a six-pack at the liquor store, and we drank it in her car. We drank a toast to innocence, we drank a toast to now. And tried to reach beyond the emptiness, but neither one knew how. Said she'd married a red architect, kept a woman safe and dry. She would have liked to say she loved the man, but she didn't like to lie. I said yes, I've been a friend to her, and that her eyes were still as blue. But in those eyes I wasn't sure if I saw a doubt of gratitude. Said I saw me in the record stores, and that I must be doing well. I said the audience was heavenly, but the traveling was hell. We drank a toast to innocence, we drank a toast to now. And tried to reach beyond the emptiness, but neither one knew how. We drank a toast to innocence, so we drank a toast to time. Raving in our eloquence, another old lang syne. The beer was empty and their tongues were tired, and running out of things to sing. She gave me a kiss and as I got out, and I watched her drive away. Just for a moment I was back at school, and felt the old familiar pain. And as I turned to make my way back home, the snow turned in.